Today we're holding a roller because we're going to be playing some Splatoon with some roller action, but we're not going to do tower control. Heck no. We're not going to be doing tower control with a roller. We're going to be doing regular turf war with a roller today in the Kelpdone and Starfish main stage. So, let's get started. So not only is this the roller, this is the Dragon roller. And we got some run speed, some ink resistance, and some Beat Saber main to help us out today. All right, we got him. What's going on with that for us? Where's that guy again? Oh. Oh. That's not good for me. Oh, he decided to go down. Oh, wait. Let's see if I can roll anyone over. Dang it, he didn't come up here. Let's see if I can get anyone with the baller though. There's someone with the baller. Hey! What the heck? How did I not get him? That definitely works on me, throwing a bomb at me. What the heck? What the heck? So people are able to kill me by doing that, but I'm not able to kill anyone. Oh well. Glad no one pays his attention to this side on the scene. Oh, except now. I'm disappointed I wasn't able to run him over. He had no idea I was behind him. Not too shabby. Wait, of course he won. They had someone disconnect. If we really want to win with this roller, we got to play a lot better. Even though we won last time, it was only because we had someone on the other team disconnect. Alright. How am I gonna want to control somebody with this thing? I mean, like, rolling over people is good, but I can't exactly do that because you can see a roller coming from any direction. That's exactly not right. Oh, shoot! Ah! That is not what I needed. A brush coming up at my back like that. Killed him. I don't think... No, let's try it. Why did you die? Oh, there we go. Now we're getting into the swing of things. Oh shoot! How did I- Ah! Oh dang it. Yeah, I knew it. I couldn't swim up there and climb. But then again, I don't need it. I don't need it this place here. I'm a roller. Okay, maybe I need to play more safe than that, though. Oh! You need to play more safe. Just had a roller come right at you. I think you have that. Or do me. There we go. Ah-ha-ha! Gotcha! No fucking... Ah, yes! Now we're back in the swing of things. I know I already said that, but... Yeah.
Alright. If only if I could have gotten that sooner. I think we would have won.
Alright, let's take this skill and bring it to the next match, and we will win! Ah, something new. Ooh, we got our roller rival. Oh, time for us to move. Oh! Oh, wait! What the heck was that? God, I do not have bombs I can throw. Oh wait, the sponge here. Wow, I had no idea that was there. It's iron. Hey! Wonder how long. No, I don't know how long it's been there, but wonder how I've always missed that. Yeah.
Come on! What the heck? Why do I keep on getting sneaked up by that roller? I'm a roller too. I should be seeing where he's coming from. Now I'm dead. Bye bye. This is why I was unsure of how I could use a roller here. I don't know if I spoke it, but yeah, I definitely spoke it. I just don't know what's good for a roller here. But now I'm remembering that I was able to do well roller here last time, and I didn't even have these ramps, so yeah, I'm probably just bad for roller. Alright, got him! I got the roller! Nah. I don't care, I got the roller. I got my rival in the match. So anyway guys, if you like this video, leave a like, subscribe for the best Splatoon content on YouTube, and until next time, I'll catch you guys. No, I just messed up. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.